previously.
I think I broke the game.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight and welcome back to Tiny Echo. We are right where we left off and we're going to continue our mission by going up this tower. So yeah. Cool. More messages to be delivered. 6 to be exact. I feel like I'm in a Fire God's Lair. Hey. Yo. Can I talk to you, please? Hey. And I have a message for you. Unless you want to keep playing whack-a-mole. This person's really calm. Wonder what you're gonna do. Oh, knowledge. Interesting. Or books, you know, could just be books, not just general knowledge. I don't know. Message delivered. There's a tiny thing there. Hello. Alright, out we go. Don't know what's this way, but we're gonna find out. Oh, that's how I get up here. Hey, I have a message for you guys. Yo. Let me deliver a message to you. Am I just not smart enough? Do I need to get something else? Okay, I guess I'll come back then. At least I know how to get to you guys now. I have to come out of a kiln. Alright, is this the other way I can go? Is down? Yes. Okay. Let's go. Alright. Just down then. Alright, cool. And I'll go back that way when I can get around to it. Excuse me, bird. It's such an interesting little puzzle that they put there. One of them stands guard while the other one goes and eats, I guess. Who knows? It's a terrible security system, though. Back up to the dark. Back up to the light. I feel like I'm playing like a kid-friendly version of Dark Souls. Because just the way that everything is connecting to each other and walking around and stuff. I don't know. It's weird. Like, I'm the messenger of Dark Souls delivering to the gods. Still need to figure out how to get you a plant, I guess. Anything up there I can do? No? I don't think so. What? I tried to give you attention. You wouldn't let me. Alright, what's this way? Oh, this is where I dropped the thing. Stop. Come here. Fine. Be like that. Alright. So So the only thing I can do is go that way? Kids yelling outside. Hi. Well, this is interesting. Need to deliver a message to you. Come here. Fucking stay and lay down. What do you want? Can I just deliver a message? Or do you want something else? Nope. Okay, cool. You're just gonna take it. That's great. God of time? I guess so. Fucked with the time god. Okay. That's interesting. I wonder what that's going to change. Message delivered. Hello. Don't suppose I can get your help with anybody else. No? Worth a shot. Guess I'm going back out. Can't do anything here. Nope, back I go. Maybe there was a plant I missed over here. Usually the puzzles are pretty simple. Where do I? Oh. Maybe there's something here. Here, maybe? Or you're gonna go all the way around to do that? Okay. You don't know what to do. Okay, let's go down here then. Maybe we should look for like a barrier, or maybe we need to cry into the plot pot or something. It looks like little water droplets. Let's do it. Otherwise, why else would this guy still be crying here? Aww. Must evoke sadness. There's one. And two. And here's the third one. Gotta go create miracles for these people, for them to actually listen to me. Created flowers. Now I can deliver a letter to you, right? Hi. Are you got a bees? Honey? Interesting. Maybe just like food in general? Interesting. Now you're wearing it on top of your head. Now what the hell do I do? Didn't change anything. Got 10 to 13. I know where all three are. Maybe I can go back and try the sun thing again. Maybe there was something else over here I could do and just completely missed it. See anything. Figure out what to do about the sun, dude. And the scholar guys. Maybe there was something else that I could click on for the sun guy. I don't know. Is it this way? I think it was this way. No, this way was the... Well, this way will work. Because I gotta go up here and then down the other way. Okay. And I'm here. I know that you need sunlight, but I don't know how to get it for you. Go up there. Let's go through here. Well, it takes me down here. And then this will take me up there. There's gotta be something over here I missed. Maybe if I bring the sleepy stuff up here, can I do that? There's no more sleepy stuff in here. Nope, it's completely empty. going there do me any good? Maybe there was something else up there that I could do and I just completely missed it. There's got to be something I'm missing here. Wonder what it is. Okay. Maybe I missed something over here. Doesn't look like I did. I can click over here, is there? No, nothing. Ow. Maybe if I try and go down where that bird is, the really scary one, and just slowly walk towards him, like, it'll be enough. The bee guy was the last one I delivered to, so that's not like super far back if I need to reload. I'm gonna go down this way. Get there faster from here. And go that way. Okay. Now I'm here. Go here. Okay. Go down here. Back into the hole. Maybe we can deliver to the big bird god now. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. One step at a time. Come on. See? He's fine. I can deliver to him. He's all big and scary, but he's actually a big pushover. Nobody comes and visits him because he's scary. Cool. What are you, like, courage or something? Cool. See? We did it. Now we just gotta figure out where to go now. I don't know how to get that dude sunlight. We still gotta figure out. Why the scholar dudes don't wanna talk to us. Where does this take me again? Don't remember. Oh, yeah. So, sunlight dude and the birds that won't talk to me. So, let's go see what I can do. Okay. I can't go over that way, can I? No. Up you go. Let's go see if something up here will trigger the sunlight bird. I feel like it should. I don't know. Maybe inside? Doesn't look like it though. Not gonna, I can really click on in here. Alright. Well, I guess we'll figure out the sunlight bird later. Back to the, like, scholar birds. Maybe they'll actually do something. Excuse me. Ch 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 ch. here. I want you guys to take my letter. All right, hold up. Hold on. Wait, what? Hold on a minute. I missed something. That's what it was. Oh. Hello, new guy. Thank you. Here you go. The creature with sunlight, too. What is this music now? And now you're back up here. How to get around. You are no longer crying. Huh. Cool. I guess I finally cheered you up by crying with you. Was it this direction? I can go up and around. So there's gotta be a way for me to get sunlight for this damn thing. Here. Were you here before? She just ate the firefly. Hey. I went the wrong way. I am the messenger of the gods. Can't you tell? Yo. Spit out the firefly. What? Now he ate the firefly. Ew. Well, at least now I can talk to him. He's a frog. He's a weedle moth over here. Alright. Last letter. It's all yours, buddy. There you go. Letter for the frogman. You look like a fish in here. Maybe you are a fish and not a frog. Oh, stars. Alright. That was the last dude. Now what? Oh, what? Can I go back to my area now? That I've done everything? The gods will give you back hope. Don't worry. Is that lettuce? Given hope back to the denizens of the world. Gonna go back to sleep now. Aww. Answered the call of the people who needed your help, and you delivered the letters to the gods that could help, and now you're back asleep.
That was so sweet. I really liked that game.
Oh, hurt me. Sorry. It made me sleepy. Special thanks to all the people that beta tested the game. Apparently I missed a lot of achievements, but it's okay. Ooh. That was adorable. Alright. Well, I guess that's the end of that. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.